In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a partnership between two operations center organizations. This is useful when a contractor needs to share yield data with a grower, or a grower needs to share data with a trusted third party, such as their agronomist or dealer. To partner with another operations center organization, navigate to the Setup dropdown and click on Team. Select the Add to your team plus button at the top right of the page, and you will be prompted to select staff member, partner, or operator. Select Add a Partner. You can now choose to request or grant access to your partner. If you are a grower receiving data, you will need to grant access. In this example, we will take the perspective of a harvesting contractor looking to send the grower their yield data, so we will request access. Add the partner's email address and click Next. The required permissions to share documentation such as yield data, a level 1 equipment with setup file creator, products and wireless data transfer, and level 1 location. Additional levels of access are defined here and can be checked if you'd like to request further access, but for this scenario, all other permissions can be unchecked. Once you have updated the permissions, click Next. Assign staff members from your organization that will work with the new partner and click Finish to send the partnership request. Once you have created the partnership request, you can see the pending request shown by the italicized email address. Once accepted, this will be replaced by the partner organization name. The partner, in this case the grower, will then receive an email to confirm and establish the partnership requested by the contractor. With the email open, click Review Request. If they are part of more than one organisation, they will have to select which organisation they want to establish the partnership with. Once the desired organisation is selected, click Next. The partner will then be prompted to review the access levels received or requested. If access has been requested, as in this case, the grower has the opportunity to change the access levels requested. Keep in mind a minimum level 1 equipment with setup file creator, products, and wireless data transfer, and level 1 location are required for data sharing. Select Next to proceed, and then Finish to complete the process. With the partnership established, both sharing and receiving organizations will be able to see each other in their respective Teams tool within Operations Center. They will also be able to see the permission levels granted or received, and can review and change these at any time. The contractor will now be able to share or assign the grower's yield and module data into their organisation. For more detail on that process, please see our View and Export Cotton Yield and Module Data video. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other how-to videos.